Hi, my name is Ruben van Leeuwen. I am a butterfly and freestyle swimmer with my main focus on the 200 meter. I have a dream to become an Olympic gold medal winner. And on my road to my dream, I would like to join a top Division 1 college. The way they combine swimming and school really attracts me. I am the swimmer you will see in lane 5. This was the 400 meter freestyle during the Open Dutch Short Course National Championships on the 5th of November.
Of leaving competition behind, been dreaming about this all my life. It's time, finally pulling it through. For all the time starting anew, it's time to start waking up true. And we walk, and we walk, and we walk the lane. This legendary lane is all or nothing. And we walk, walk the lane. This legendary lane is all or nothing. Hey. Forget about making it back. What's done is done, what's said has been said. I follow intuition instead. And it's time, and this is for the glory I feel. And when we go, we got nothing to lose. Oh, when we go, we got nothing to lose. Oh, and we won.
This time, I am the swimmer in lane 4. I am swimming the 200 meters fly. This race was on the 14th of June 2015 during the Dutch National Youth Championships. This was a long course tournament, and this is the race where I swam my Dutch age group record.